Still a long way to go. With a bit of luck, in 2 months' time, it will be as big and beautiful as this orchid mounted.